Hope you all are fine. Let us continue with grammar. Now we will do chapter number 3, action words. What are action words? Do you know? You sit, you talk, you listen to teacher, you read. That are known as the action words. Read the words, match them with the pictures. There are some pictures given here. You have to match with the correct action word. First one, there is boy drinking. So we have to match with drink. What is this girl doing? Writing. So write. This boy, there are two boys. They are playing. So play. This girl is sleeping. So sleep. There are two students sitting on the bench. Okay. So they are, what are they doing? They are talking to each other. Talk. She is sitting with a pet. So sit. What is this bird doing? Fly. These all are known as the action words. Did you notice that all words shows action? They are called action words. Some more action words are read, eat, dance, go, see, and so on. Question number A. Write the action words that the pictures show. Then read the poem. This boy is brush. So I brush my teeth. I eat my food. I quickly run for school. I play in the park. I read in the class. This girl is singing. So I also sing and also dance. This girl is sleeping. So sleep. I sleep. I wake. I jump and I walk. With friends I laugh and I talk. Come on students, let us recite a poem. I brush my teeth, I eat my food, I quickly run for school, I play in the park, I read in the class, I also sing and I also dance. I sleep, I wake up, I jump, I walk. With friends I have fun, I laugh and talk. Question number B. Circle the action words in this sentence. First one. I walk to the school every day. I means you singular. Okay. So walk is an action. So this you have to circle. Second one. The teacher smiles at me. Smile is an action. So you have to circle it. Question number 3, 4, 5, 6. This is your homework. HW homework. Read these sentences. The teacher smiles. He brushes his teeth at night. The girls play hockey. Did you notice that some action words use S or ES and some do not? When one person does something, we add S or ES to the action word. Students, remember, when there is only one person, we have to add S or ES. But when there is more than one, we have to just write an action word. First one, Rohan plays. So this is single. Okay. So we have to write S. But there are more than one. Can you see Rohan and Raj? So you have to just write play. Rohan goes to school every day. Go. Rohan is only singular. So goes. E-S-S. We have put E-S. Why? Because in previous chapter, singular, plural, I told. When then word ends with O, we have to put E-S. Okay. Rohan and Mahi go to school every day. Why go? Because there are more than one person. We do not add S or ES if we are talking about more than one person. We do not use S or ES with I and U. With I and U, we do not use S. We just write the action, but we do not use S or ES with I and U. Rohan wants to write this to his grandmother about his pet. Rock, dog, rock. Help him to complete the letter with words from the help box. Dear Grandma. Rohan is writing the letter to his grandma to talk about his pet dog, Rock. Dear Grandma, hope you are well. We are all doing fine. Thank you for your birthday gift. I love the book. Dad has gifted me a dog. I call him Rock. He is now my best friend. He eats with me. He sleeps in my room. He plays with me. We go to the park and run around. He barks when he meets any stranger. I hug him when I am sad. Rock loves me a lot, and I love Rock too. Love Ron. Ron has written this letter to his grandma about his pet dog Rock. Question number D. Take the correct action words. You have to take the correct action words. First one, we play, plays tennis. We means more than one. We means more than one. So you have to tick mark on just play. She is singular. When there is one girl, we tell she. So she dance, dances well. Dances well. So question number third one, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. That is your homework. Choose any animal you like, but do not name it. Talk about this action in two sentences. Ask your partner to identify it. I am called the king of the jungle. I roar when I am hungry. Can you guess who is it? Okay, lion is the king of the jungle. So these two children are doing conversation. Okay. Now, learning with ladybird. We use can and cannot to say what we are good and bad at or what we are able to do. Okay, students. Can means we can do and can't means we cannot do. Can't means it is the short, can't is the short form of cannot. Can't is the short form of cannot. Okay, so can't means cannot. Avya, Javer can play the guitar. Rima can't sing. Marshall can paint. The fish can't walk. We also use can or can't someone to do something for us. Can you help me? Yes, I can. Can't you be quiet? No, I can't. Can't means the same as cannot. First, right, question number one, write can or cannot. Sip can kick a ball. Shira says singing. So Shira can sing. The fish can run, can't run. Fish can run? No. So can't run. The bird can swim? No, can't swim. The horse can jump. I can paint. Match with the correct one. First one, can I go to the park? Yes, you can. Can we play tennis? No, we can't. Can you help me? Yes, I can. Thank you.